John Volante back with some combinations, and then he lets John Volante back in.
That wow. dude just landed a wheel kick to the head and then finished it up.
Oh, my goodness.
Out of all the techniques, if you looked at him in his underwear and said, how's he going to win this fight? There's no way he'd say wheel kick to the head.